deep down. You know that I died. You've searched for me for 10 years. But you know that I'm dead. Why have you kept looking for me? Why have you turned me into your obsession? Why did you keep looking for something you knew was gone? Did you convince yourself it would somehow make it better? You are weak. You spent 10 years looking for answers. Yet, once they were staring you down in the face, you ran away. You still didn't want to face it. Useless coward. Looking. What will be left? Once this mind quest is slipped away from you, what will you be forced to look at then?